Dutch.
Inside the massive Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines. That's the first bout of our prelims of Reign of Kings. Let's see if Sor Sey gets off the hands early here, the man in the white trunks.
Shabin says he wants to utilize the jab and really stay out of the punching range of Sor Sey because that's where he's most dangerous. So he wants to utilize that long reach advantage that he has and just start peppering him with deep kicks and jabs.
Shabin looking for win number four in a row.
My pop.
He's had two second round finishes, one decision win in his last three. Last time out against Shi Hua Huan. Back in May, they go to ground early, side control here for Shabin.
Nice double leg takedown to end up in a dominant north-south position as he's circling. Sor Sey's got to be careful. He's setting up, Shabin's got a nasty darce choke.
Shabin did predict he would sub Sor Sey with a darce choke. Shabin, who hasn't lost in almost 2 years, gets that crucifix across the body, opens up the face of Sor Sey for punishment off the left hand here. What positioning, what aggression from Shabin early on.
He's really trying to pin that arm down and just, oh, there's an Americana, a key lock on the shoulder. Sor Sey's got to be careful, he's cranking on that arm.
Attacking the far arm of Sor Sey, who is in a whole lot of bother early on here.
Good job defending, a lot of shoulder flexibility from Sor Sey. There's that darce. It's set up, it's locked in, he's rolling him over.
This is what the Stalker predicted. Can he find the finish of the first round on Sor Sey? Sor Sey stuck in no place to go. It's tight. Yuji Shimada pulls it into the action. First round win for Shabin.
Shabin.
How impressive the Stalker, four wins in a row.
Calling his shot, Michael told us earlier this week he would get it done by darce, and that's exactly what he would do. Sor Sey's so tough, and he was forced to go out. There was no way Sor Sey was gonna tap, but Shabin comes away with a massive first round submission victory. Look at the torque on that. Once he went full mount and transitioned into guard, the choke was just too deep. Ever so tight and puts the Cambodian to sleep.
The man who says he wants to be China's first ever male world champion here at One Championship may very well be on his way to doing just that. An incredible performance from this towering young gun from China, Shabin. Sor Sey disappointed with himself. Let's go to Dominic Lau to make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Yuji Shimada, has put a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 55 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of power guillotine, Shabin!
A fantastic victory, a quick victory, a dominant victory. Shabin takes the winner's medal back to China.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome One Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.